Hi there, welcome to Guitar Lesson Lounge. I'm Mark, and I've got a real treat in store for you today, because I'm going to be teaching you how to play my very own rendition of James Brown's I Feel Good. It goes a little something like this. I feel good. I knew that I would. I feel good. I knew that I would. So good. So good. I've got you. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. I feel nice. Like sugar and spice. So nice. So nice. I've got you. Okay, so we begin the song by going up here to fret number 12 on the A string, where we have A7 sharp 9, otherwise known as the Jimi Hendrix chord. Okay, so it uses all four fingers. Just have a look at this shape, really get familiar with it. Try and find it on your own guitar. You know, have a look at it, try and figure out exactly how it feels and everything, because it's quite a tricky one to just go straight to. You know, it's difficult to go from the middle of playing something to go straight to that chord. But it's very useful, especially if you like playing Jimi Hendrix tunes, because he uses it a hell of a lot. So we start off with this chord, A7 sharp 9, and we just hit it several times. We go 9 times. Feeling really ambitious, it's the same chord as at the very beginning here, okay? It's the A7 sharp 9, the Hendrix chord. But you can also bar finger 4 down on the E string and get this. Ah, it's nice. Just for that little extra coloration to the chord, it's just beautiful.